The F-22 Raptor, an iconic symbol of American military power, is a fifth-generation stealth tactical fighter aircraft developed by Lockheed Martin and Boeing for the United States Air Force, USAF. It was designed primarily as an air superiority fighter, but it also has ground attack, electronic warfare, and signal intelligence capabilities. The F-22 Raptor's development started in the early 1980s in response to emerging worldwide threats. The USAF needed a technologically advanced fighter jet that could outperform and outclass any potential adversary. After years of research and development, the first operational F-22 was delivered in January 2003. One of the most impressive features of the F-22 is its stealth technology. It's designed to be less visible to radar systems than traditional aircraft thanks to its angular shape and special radar-absorbent materials used on its surface. This makes it incredibly difficult for enemy forces to detect. The Raptor also boasts supercruise capability, which allows it to fly at supersonic speeds without using afterburners, a feature that gives it greater range while still maintaining high speeds. Its advanced avionics system enables pilots to identify, track, and engage enemies before they are even aware of the Raptor's presence. Furthermore, its integrated avionics gives pilots better situational awareness by combining information from multiple sources into a cohesive picture. The aircraft can carry air-to-air missiles as well as air-to-ground weapons inside internal bays so as not to compromise its stealth characteristics. However impressive this may seem, production was halted in 2011 due to high costs, with only around 187 operational units produced, far fewer than initially planned. Despite this setback though, the F-22 remains unmatched in terms of performance and capabilities by any currently operational manned aircraft worldwide, making it one of America's most valuable military assets even today.